So what used to happen? You have less information, you have to write more. So people used to write introduction, conclusion, body, all those things. But now what has happened?